Following a developing story from overnight, Pima County deputies are investigating a serious crash on Valencia near Mark Road. Valencia was closed for both directions from Mark Road to Avenida Don Arturo. We have reached out to the Sheriff's Department for updates, and we'll bring you the latest as it comes into our newsroom.